Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Check him out.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. There's the target, take him out!
Warriors, attack! A demon must die! Human filth! You befoul this holy place! Bow! Bow! Gah! The great journey will not be postponed! Remove this vermin from my...
Don't let them overwhelm us!
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back!
Warrior! Attack! Demon must die!
There's the target. Take him out!
Competent! I'll kill it myself! Your very existence offends me, demon! Human filth! You befoul this holy place!
There's the target! Take him out!
Ah! sentence, I'll kill it myself! Your very existence offends me, demon! Here I am, human! Slave eager to interrupt my sermon!
Deflecting everything you throw at us. Get in close and do whatever you can.
God! Remove this vermin!
By the
existence offends me, demon!
There's the target. Take him out!
Incompetence! I'll kill it myself! Oh! Get up! The great journey will not be postponed! Remove this vermin from my sight! Human filth! You befoul this holy place!
Well met.
His throne is shielded. It's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can.
Are my guards too much for you?
You've got to get him out of that throne.
Very well, human.
Board his throne!
I have to. Thank you.
bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the Elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the Elites have threatened to resign? To quit the High Council? Because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found, and see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, had shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise. And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why?
Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.